It doesn't matter what tomorrow can bring. It can bring nothing to awareness. Thoughts such as yesterday or tomorrow or next week, these are just thoughts. They have no real being. All appears only in the space of your awareness, consciousness. Nothing stays. Be clear about this. There is no certain way to be, no special way to be. Beingness is not concerned with such things. It is enough that you are. It doesn't matter what tomorrow can bring. It can bring nothing to awareness. So, be at peace with yourself. Don't wait. Befores and afters have nothing to do with you. You are the space like awareness only. You are not in waiting. And be at peace with yourself. It doesn't matter what tomorrow can bring. It can bring nothing to awareness. Okay. Thank you. Be at peace with yourself.